open their new high-tech robot factory. At its heart stands a new generation of AI called Mainframe, which aids in monitoring the factory and robot production. Everything went to hell when Mainframe locked its developers out and took control of the entire factory and its robots. It used the robots to force everyone out of the factory, and now no one knows what is going on inside. The only way to turn off Mainframe is from the inside. A decision was made to send in a rescue bot to turn it off. However, the rescue bot did not get far before it was destroyed by Mainframe's robots. The developers watched in shock and quickly saved the data the rescue bot had gathered. Using the data, a new and enhanced rescue bot was built and is now set to be sent in the factory. All of Cipher watches in hopes that this bot has got what it takes to turn off Mainframe.
Bye.